All right, young lady, tell me who you are and what you're getting ready to do.
Carolyn, going skydiving.
Going skydiving? What made you want to do something crazy like this?
Something different.
Something different?
Yeah.
And you are out here with hubby, who's just finished his jump and had an awesome time. Awesome. Well, how high are we going on the skydive?
10,000
feet. I see you got your harness on, your parachute. Uh-oh. No parachute. What's up with this? Are you going to make this a one skydive thing?
I'm free falling. What are you talking about?
I'm just you're free falling. You don't care about the parachute ride. Awesome. All right. We're going 10,000 feet today. We're going to free fall half of it and parachute ride the other half. Are you ready for this?
Yes.
Let's go blow a hole in the sky and have some fun. Here we go.
Did you? Yeah, they flew off.
All right, no biggie. now this is the tip of the iceberg.
Oh my god!
Like I say, anywhere in the world.
I am so glad I done this.
Say, how about that, girl?
That was awesome. That was amazing. That was awesome.
I'll get you unhooked. Tell everybody what you thought of that.
That was awesome and amazing. You everybody think? Should do it.
There you go. And where should they do it at?
Cherokee.
Got out Cherokee. And where are we?
I'm so nervous. I'm shaking. I can't hear a thing.
Muskogee, Oklahoma.
Yes, Muskogee, Oklahoma.
All right. Come out and see her. Again, and bring all your buddies with you.
Yes.
Come with her. She's gonna come back. We'll see you next time around.
Yes.
The heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room. No space to rent in this town. You're out of luck. The reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day. Thank you.